long to come out because we have been working on it and we've taken our time with this album because the last couple of albums were, you know, quite quick for us and we love doing it, but we wanted to enjoy this one and work on it, you know, much more and take our time. So that's why it's taken a long time, but I'm sure you can, you'll listen to it and appreciate it and hope you really, really enjoy it because it's a great album. We've got, our vocals have really, really moved on and we've worked really hard on them. And I hope you enjoy it. I love it. I listen to it all the time in my car, at home. In fact, I got in trouble the other day at my flat because I had the music on too loud and I had the security come up and tell me to get off. And it was my music. How sad is that?
Worked with some of the old people, not elves because they're very old in years, but some of the people we worked with Spice World, like Nat Bay and Alec Kennedy. We've worked with some new people, American producers, Jamin Lewis, who does loads of stuff with Janet Jackson, and Dark Child, just like Rodney Jerkins and all his crew. And they've worked with Destiny's Child, Jennifer Lopez, Whitney Houston, and just like really modern R&B, so it's a real new sound for us really. It's a lot bigger and you know, just like got that modern flavour.
Holland's a great track. It's a song that you can groove to, you know, that you can get your boyfriend on the dance floor and have a dance with him, and you know, it's all about just having fun again with, you know, whether it's with a guy or whether you're out dancing with, you know, your boyfriend and just really having a good time and living it up.
Hi, we're in Dante Moses and I've been living. This is Dante Holland, Polish Hill. So we're both schooled in Scottish things. So we're swapping it out.
Ha ha ha.
moment that we know you've been waiting for.
Our first single is out on the 23rd of October. And it is a double A side, so you get two tracks, Let Love Lead the Way and Holla.
Hey!
Hey! And they're all going to be on an album which will be released on the 6th of November.
Our third album.
Hang on, what are we going to call it?
We can't tell you that yet.
It's a secret.
We'll have a discussion about
we'll
that.
We'll let you know when we know.
We'll let you know.
Very, very spicy, mature.
See you then. Keep it spicy, see you soon.
Click on again, shortly. Bye.
Bye.